Yep.
Go sit over there.
Hey! What's your name?
Alfons.
You new here?
Yeah.
Alright, so you don't know anybody yet?
No, not yet.
Consider me your first friend. I can help you get noticed around here.
How so?
What's that?
Damn, this dang phone doesn't work.
Teacher needs a new phone now. Sell it to him. Tell him it's an iPhone. Make money off of it.
Isn't that wrong?
It's wrong. But it'll feel right.
Hey!
So you got the stove?
There's a new iPhone 4, man. I have a cousin who works for AT&T, and he steals them and he gives them to me so I can sell them to different people.
Alright, you got a deal.
He's making business.
That was horrible.
Really?
Yes.
You actually did pretty good. And now, you need a girlfriend.
What do you have in mind?
Monica.
And I'll show you how to get with her.
Oh. Leave it all to me.
Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Alfons.
I'm Monica. What are you doing?
I don't know. I was thinking we could go out sometime.
No, you're gay.
Come on, just give me a chance.
No.
It wasn't.
I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This time, it'll work.
No, everything you've been doing is getting me in trouble. You're a great piece of shit, you know that?
Come on. Come on. So stop being a little prick and do what I say. Come on.